Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and this time I'm here in the Greenville Discord to look at some future updates. So if you missed my last future updates video, I'm going to run through all of the updates. So there's going to be these cars right here, the Polestar and a few other cars, and then this Chrysler Turbine right here, really cool car, the Hummer EV, a few Dodge Vipers that I'm excited for, the new Jets, that's really cool, and some Chevrolet Caprice, that's a Holden Caprice. And then there are a few new police cars, like the Chevrolet Caprice. I think it's going to be redone. And then there's going to be a sheriff version of that car. So here's what's new. There's going to be a new livery for the police team. So I guess the lights is kind of like an older style, but kind of like a black and white trim. So here, this is pretty interesting. You got kind of the police car. Half of it's a police car, the other half is a taxi, I guess. And here it says, on one side it says, this ride more than $1,000. And on the other side it says, this ride is about $20. So there are going to be a few new Chevrolet Tahoes, police car, I think it's like 2012. So kind of an older model. So you've got the standard Wisconsin State Patrol livery and then the other WSP livery. This is pretty interesting right here. I'm not a fan of Western Motors. I'm not going to buy it, but these are interesting. So it's going to be called the Synth. So I think the Synth already exists in the game, but this is kind of the new version. And this one, I'm guessing, is going to be the Synthtor. So there are going to be 12 wheel options and 10 trims. So this is like the Synth right here. And this is the Synthtor. 6-wheel steering, that's very interesting. I might buy it just for that. That might be the only reason I buy it. Because 6-wheel steering and 6-wheel drive, that might be very interesting. So this was added a few minutes ago, this is the Lexus LC500, it's going to be refreshed with new lights and a fixed tune. Also, oh, they removed the spoiler. That's too bad, I liked it. Also, they're going to rework the Lexus LFA and they're going to give it improved lights and a reworked spoiler. So yeah, those are all the future updates in today's video. So I think I'm going to end this video here. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and don't forget to join my Discord. And I'll see you in the next video.